All right, guys. Next move, right? We're going to show the firemen's. Whether you're familiar with it or not, doesn't really matter too much. We're going to go ahead and do the fireman points today so we can get it up there, all right? Okay, so Thompson's here. I'm here. For demonstration purposes, it doesn't matter the size right now. This is technique, okay? It doesn't matter I'm bigger than him. I'll use somebody bigger to show in a second. Just work the technique here, okay? All right, I want to get double inside, okay? Thumb block right here. You guys remember thumb blocking? Yeah. Lock him in the armpits, okay? I shoot my lefty. I'm going to do my lefty first, then I'll do right. Okay? My lead leg, you're going to lower my level, okay? My lead leg is going to step through. I'm going to come up right here like I'm hitting a high crotch, only I keep this arm, okay? Lower my level, shoot through, high crotch. Here, okay? Naturally, a high crotch would say what? I'm going to ditch this arm, and I'm going to follow up, and I'm going to finish with a dominant position, okay? This right here is a crafty way, and one of the few times in wrestling that I want to come to both knees, okay? So I shoot through, I'm going to pivot my body. I'm here, I want to go here. Well, how many degrees is that? It's 90, right? So here, I pivot. Come up here, pivot to balls. This arm has to stay tight, okay? I even like to hook. Monkey hook on the tricep, even by the armpit, okay? I keep it tight. I'm not loose. This is loose. I'm not bent over. This is no good. Tight. Strong position. Here, double knee drop. Here, I'm going to guide him over. Let's say this is 12, 6, 9, 3. Everybody got the clock? I want to throw him, since I'm lefty, I'm going to be throwing him at 11. Down. This guides him over. And I follow up. Jiu-jitsu, elevate the arm, draw the line, here, side control. Okay? For everybody else in the house, righty. Right leg, so my arm, the arm that I'm keeping, this is left. I want to hook it, even if I can. Thumb block or hook, either one. So here, shoot. Down, pivot 90 degrees. Both knees. Tight position. This stays tight. Elevates up. I'm going to put him down, 1 o'clock, here, finish up. Any questions so far? We're good?
It's good.
Okay.
This looks good.
So one looks decent here, one fast, real quick, okay? Here, I want to show you a misconception. When you come in, all right, this hanging on the wrist, no good, not enough pressure. I'm going to be in the arm. Misconception two, dropping to this hip. If he's got good base and I don't have this arm tight, I go to drop, he's throwing me out. So I'm no good. All right? So generate your explosiveness from here. Down and throw. Come up. Okay? You see how I kept it tight the whole time? Okay, give it a shot.